is further in. Follow me.
Muggier than a Muflheim shit pit out here.
I'm nearly as
the Southern Wilds.
Suppose Fimbulwinter's to blame.
We're in Vanaheim.
These two find peace?
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone.
What do I need for that?
We need more magic than we got on us.
Interesting.
Let's find a way forward.
This is a pretty place. Kind of nervous. I feel like she's just going to beat the shit out of me as soon as I'm done helping her.
My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Fimbulwinter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Seems I don't have much choice. Falky! Come on, then.
You had a way around Odin's curse this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel, and it solves very little. This form is extremely limiting.
Hey,
So she has to turn into a bird, or, like, animorph. Is that a gremlin?
Easy, a nose. You'll have to try harder than that, Brock.
Just you wait, smart guy.
Watch where you're going. I told you. Prune it from a safe distance if you'd rather not get poisoned.
Shit. Good to know. Good to know.
I recognize this market. Villages with money and trade.
Okay, I totally hit that, but whatever. Whatever. Let's play some maze. Thank you for the hack, Silver. Thank you, thank you. Don't mind if I do. Oh, shit.
You! Yeah, hit me already!
Brock is my compadre now. That was badass. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful, because they never disrespect it. That was fucking fuego, man. Oh, he's dead. He's so dead.
Where has everyone gone, I wonder?
They must have withdrawn, hidden themselves out in the wilds, and covered their tracks with magic.
Huh, we got gooped.
No way of knowing how many are left or how to reach them.
Aesir ran cockshot all over this place, huh?
You can thank Mimir for that.
We gotta run around.
Never my idea. My idea was brokering the marriage to end it.
A great success that was. Obviously, the peace was no less.
It'll be interesting bumping into a traveler again.
Did he invade again as soon as I was exiled?
Oh, what do we have here? Oh, shit. Came out of nowhere, dude. Fuck out of here. Safe? It's safe. We good. We're good. Stonewood. They just keep scaring me, dude. They pop up and I'm like, huh.
That's one way of looking at it.
We can hit it from that side. Can we? We cannot. What was the point of that? Oh, we can hit it. Beautiful. Oh, poetry.
Poetry of your own, brother.
No.
Well, ask a stupid question.
Ask a stupid question. Funny. That's why Mimir is great. No, it's fine. That's not okay. Goddamn. I wonder if you can use it to your advantage, like against enemies.
Pretty sure there's loot you're missing. If you want to
Like the one on the floor? The one that I knocked down? Let's do it. Whatever. Since apparently I missed something, Brock. What the fuck did I miss?
Hey, look at that up ahead.
Ah.
Brother, do you really think she'll let us off the hook if you help her?
I do not know.
Good looking out.
Choose to help. After that.
Good looking out. Yay! Light runic attack. Yeah. I want the heavy runic attacks, please. This is the little frost beam one. That's a handy one, but it's just too slow, in my opinion. You know, you need an attack that it's quick. You can summon it at will, doesn't have a large wind-up time, has quick DPS. It needs to be balanced.
Whoa.
What the fuck? Oh, okay. Hold on. That's enough out of you guys. There's more of them? Bro. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Good enough. There's more. Oh shit, the goop. There we go. Oh, it's Ghoulons. Isn't that something? It's the dogs that we tame, that we found that were tamed in the desert on Alfheim.
No concern of yours. Do you understand?
Oh, I understand plenty.
The plant life grows more dangerous the further we go. Hope you're up for it.
Shit.
Listen, I know how bad it can get with you. Sindri and I were on the out so long it was like not having a brother at all.
Ah, shit. OBS disconnected again. Dude, OBS is just notoriously crapping out on me. It's like consistent.
And what is your point?
My point is that weren't the end all of things.
Excellent. That's one. The hell is that giant thing? There's two. So B. Wi-Fi connection lost. Yeah, no kidding.
Why do you think I need to hear any of this right now? My focus is on regaining my freedom, and I have no intention of being distracted.
Look, all I'm saying is, if you happen to find yourself talking to your brother, maybe the worst words said between you don't have to.
Enough. When the day comes to face Freya again, it will be when I am standing on my feet and free. Do you understand me? It will not be while I'm stuck in this preposterous situation.
Got a case of pride, I get it. Hope yours clears up quicker than mine.
Touching story, that was.
Bye.
Your wish.
He loves screwing with her. It's hilarious. Aha! I'll bet you anything this is the last one. Yep. There it is. Puzzle solved. Internet's still out, though. I feel bad for the people. I feel bad for you guys watching live right now, because you're not watching live. Yay, we found an apple. Nom 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 nom.
What did Odin do to drive everyone away? What weapons did he make the dwarves build him?
How much was just Mjolnir? Can one man do this much damage?
Depends on the weapon and the man.
God, the way he said that was just awesome. Bro.
What is this?
Not now, brother. We've got company.
What? Where? Oh. Oh. Someone. Hit him. There it is, there it is, there it is. Good. Beautiful, beautiful. Come on, come on, come on. Shit. Oh, shit. God damn it. No, that's not good. That's not good. Jesus Christ. Okay, stomp him. He gave him the fucking peeled his cap back, dude. Jesus Christ. Give him the big one. Yeah, there it is. Boulder. Enough of that. Oh, beautiful technique. Beautiful technique. Enough of that. I should have pinned him to the wall with the damn thing. Eh. I'm curious what magic we need to open that. No, this is where we came from. That's a dead end. Okay. And this loops all around. Okay. Good fight. Good fight. Ooh. G-Unit.
Hold up. If you want to keep your inside, inside. Yeah. All yours. Your people not receiving visitors?
I wouldn't know. They're not my people.
You gotta toss them up there. You gonna knock that down for me? Wow.
We should probably go get him.
Keep your guard up.
He just got ganked. Still recording? Good. Man just got scooped up by the foot. I'm kind of concerned, dude. The vines just ganked him. Oh. I sense a trap.
Quiet.
What do we have here? Oh, one eye. Send another god to do his dirty work.
Thor, too busy.
I think you got me confused, bud.
No? Picked a dangerous place for sightseeing, huh? All right.
This is a mixed batch.
No. No need for threats, brother.
Seems somebody beat me to it.
Aye. Oh, quite observant, brother.
No, you're no brother of mine.
He sold my sister to that prick. We broke it a piece.
Oh.
Did you now? Where is it? And where is my sister? Some dungeon in Asgard? Is she even alive? Answer me. I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
Bird just swoops in. Hold up. Rewind. Speak in
her voice. It's me, Angie.
She's a pretty bird.
There's
eagle.
No time to explain. Just
Hawk.
Listen. These men are in my service. I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You can't undo what's been done.
I can.
It's her brother.
I will. Now let them pass.
I had thought, you know, her brother was the guy in the first game, the piggy, but I'm glad I was wrong. He's got the freaking resistance over here, dude.
You serve my sister.
Eh.
Don't we all?
Interesting.
Put him down.
Hey, who's the big lad with the sword, man?
What's with leaving me hanging like that?
Don't mind if I open this up first.
Oh, Annie Blubber.
Linda. You mean Linda?
Well, found who I was looking for. Think I'm gonna,
man, she's small.
Oh, are you now?
Do as you wish.
You make Brock look giant.
I'd have a word with Lord Freyr.
Hello, servant of Freyr.
Do not speak to him. Shouldn't you be moving along now, stranger?
Perhaps he can help.
Oh, it's a dark elf and a light elf.
I can think of at least a dozen. Leave us. Tend to your bird.
Dude, he's big.
We wish.
Is that a dog? Is that a dog?
Understood. I will not compromise it.
No, we wouldn't dare.
Good.
Huh. This is a cool place. Oh, there's another one of those gremlins I was talking about. Photo mode. Oh, come on, you gotta be able to zoom in. I've seen enough. I've seen enough. Let's go chat with Freyr.
Sorry we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. I'm pretty used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. I typically get friendly faces.
Fucking funny.
That is a friendly face. His name is Kratos, and no, the Aesir of Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since.
Lost count.
What is your plan?
Still kind of working on it.
Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is welcome.
Oh, I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
Hey, Kratos. As long as you're working for my sister, carefully you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
A bit late for that one, I'm afraid. All right, let's see what we've got here.
I'm going without Mimir. Interesting.
Now that the distractions are out of the way.
I have words if he would hear them.
Speak then.
With anger you feel for your brother, I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors, so by the time I learned he had lived, was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me. But I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freyr for mere moments, and already you're taking his side.
I am not taking his.
No, no. You're just sharing your thoughts on a subject you know nothing about.
She's not happy. She ain't happy. This place is beautiful. Boy, I hope this is the right way. Because I got turned around. This looks right. Nah, that's good. Go that way first. Collectibles. Shit. Got me again. Got me good that time. Got me good. Come on. Now we cross. Beautiful. Enough of that. Not. I'm getting wary of things that aren't really there. Come on, here we go.
An ancient.
If I leave him alone, will he leave me alone? Nope. Did that to myself. I forgot. Man, I haven't fought an ancient since what, 2018? 2019? It's been years. Come on. There it is. There we are. Beautiful. Come on, bash that chest. Bash the chest. Yeah, yeah. Stomp it, stomp it. Oh, it was good. It was good while I was... Shit. Okay, clearly that's not the move. Oh, there we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. Kill him. Stomp the absolute shit out of this guy. Come on. Come on, one more. You still alive? Oh. Oh. Friendly fire killed him. You're dead. Fuck, so am I. Shit. Oh, no, not the XP, too. No. It means we succeeded at the very end. No. That's not what I want to see. That's not it. Let's try this again. Third time's the charm. Come on, open up. Will do. Shit. Come on. Come on, come on. There it is, there it is, there it is, there it is. Come on. Start bashing it, man. Bro. That was a good one. Come on, this is it, this is it. Stomp him, stomp him, stomp him, stomp him. Yes. Really? I get killed by the little dude? After all that, I kill a forest ancient and the little dude does this little freaking gymnast 360 spin just to kill me? Okay. All right. I'll remember that. I'll remember that. Hold that. Come on. Come on. Kick his ass. Kick his ass. As quick as possible, man. As quick as possible. Nah, that's not enough. That's fine. Good enough. Beautiful. And we're dead. not beautiful enough. 14, yeah. Heat-seeking Das, forest ancient dude. Oh, man. It's gotta be the most relieving thing, killing him. Come here. Good, 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 good. Good enough. It's like a quarter of the health bar. Dude! What the fuck, man? Nope. Tree. Come on. Shit, no. Open up. Open up. Bro, that did nothing. Fuck. Come on. Kill him. Kill him. Stomp him. Stomp him. Yeah. There it is. That's enough out of you. Oh. Man. That was not worth it. That was not worth it. This is my reward after that. Oh. That is a good reward. I will not say no to a Chaos Flame. Is that our second one?
I know what you're doing. Second or third? Play on my sympathies in the hope I let you live.
I am only trying to help. The mistakes of the past need not be repeated.
I don't need to hear about your mistakes. I've made enough of my own.
I shouldn't be here right now. Yeah, no, this is not good. Bad puppy. Oh shit. Jesus Christ. Seems like overkill. Make the rules. Did he just force him? Damn it. I went from one difficult enemy to another. Man. It's like that. It's like that. I want a good spot to like rap, but yeah, let's just wrap here, dude. Let's just wrap here. We did pretty good. We could kill the Gulons after. I don't want to keep going too long, dude. I'm tired. I need to do other shit. But for those of you watching this, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you're having a great day, a good afternoon, an absolutely bitching or blissful evening. And with that being said, I will see you all next time.